And welcome to the Play Properly channel again. Another match for Friday Night Magic series. I'm using my Angrath deck again, my pirate deck. So for a swap of cards out, I'll finally use this deck enough to start taking out stuff that I don't want, replace it with other stuff.
See,
once you play a deck enough times, then you can kind of figure what you need to change.
You get to go first.
Okay.
I'm gonna shuffle one more time. Then I'll do a couple cuts.
Where are you gonna play your land this time? Top or bottom?
Top.
Top. Yeah, I'll do the same thing. Cinder Barons comes in, battlefield tapped. It'll be your turn.
Okay, decent hands. Kind of decent hands. Okay, pretty decent hands. Festering Mummy. When he dies, I put a -1/-1 counter on target creature. And now it's your turn.
Yeah, you're using your vampire deck, right?
My zombie deck.
Your zombie deck.
Yeah. Right.
Trailblazer, 2/1 menace. Yeah, your turn.
Oh yeah, I was gonna put my lens at the top, wasn't I? Yep. Tap 2 to play unruly mob. Whenever another creature I can whenever a creature I control dies, he gets 1/1 counter. Oh Jesus, don't look at that. I'm gonna attack you with a 1/1.
I'll take the damage.
Okay, then it's your turn.
Fathom Fleet Border, 3/3, at least 2 life unless control another pirate, which I already do. And attack with 2/1 menace. Your turn.
I'm playing a cat. Whenever he dies, target opponent discards a card at random. And we'll tap 1 to play another Festering Mummy. And we'll attack you with a 1/1.
I shall block with a 3/3.
He will die, he will get a 1/1 counter, and he will get a -1/-1 counter and die. And now it is your turn.
Can I figure that would happen?
Yep. It's basically just a kamikaze mummy.
Yeah.
Like a festering mummy that can't see, it's just going everywhere. You get like a disease when you touch it.
That's why I played him last turn, because I need another pirate out there. I figured he's going to die soon.
I think the menace is one of the best abilities in the game, honestly.
Yeah, it's a newer one. One that it's not back that in the days when I played. I don't remember Menace at all. I mean, it might have been there. I mean, who knows? It wasn't a diehard fan.
You only played, like, for like a year.
No, I played for a couple of years in college. Attacking Pirates, you control, get +2. Attack 5/3.
You made a mistake. I will block with both. This one will die. We will discard a card at random. And this one will die. And he will die. Because I block with both of them.
Yeah, that's only 2 points damage.
Yeah, but...
Minus one. Yeah.
That's why it was a mistake. And he will get two more land counters.
Why does he get two?
Because two creatures died that I control.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, yeah, that was a mistake.
I've learned from that one, though.
Alright.
I was waiting for that to happen. But...
Alright, go.
I will attack you with a 4/4.
I'm going to take damage.
Okay. It's your turn. I'd like to keep my land up.
All right, that'll be 5/2. Yeah, that's like a swap goblin. 2/2. Yeah, that's it.
There's a card I want to see. We'll play a 4-mana 3/3 skin render. And when he enters the battlefield, I put 3 -1/-1 counters on target creature.
Three?
Yeah. So I'll put 3 -1/-1 counters on that target creature.
Okay, I'm killing it.
Yeah. Damn, I wish this was whenever any creature died. Oh my god, okay. And I'll attack you with a 4/4.
4 damage.
And then I'm passing it to you.
Daring Buccaneer, Human Pirate. Does additional cost cast near a pirate? Reveal a pirate card from my hand, which I don't, so I'll have to pay 2. And your turn.
Cut 3 for Cursed Minotaur, a 3/2 menace. Attack you with with both of these 4/4 and a 3/3.
They're both blocked 3/3, so lose one each.
Tap 1 to give it +2/+2 until the turn, and I will gain 2 life.
So now it's a 5/5?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't do nothing, so I lose both my guys.
And you take 4. Okay. Yeah, this deck is kind of popping off in this game. Imagine if I got Liliana's Mastery right now. Okay, it's your turn.
If I don't get one more land, then I think this game is over.
Can you get a treasure?
Phantom Fleet Boarder and Avengers Battlefield, you lose 2 life for this control of their pirate.
Oh,
I don't. But I'm gonna get something out, and your turn.
Okay, let me just top deck Liliana's Mastery real quick. Oh, no. But it will let me win the game, though. I'll go give this thing plus 2 more menace. I'll attack you with a 6, 5 menace, and a 3, 2 menace, and you can't block them.
Good game.
Yep. That one, this deck kind of just went sicko mode. I got all the right stuff going on. I had a really good early hand, and I kept drawing even good.
Better well, I had a couple cards. Of good cards, but I needed
Vanquish Banner. You have that card?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I had this one here.
I want to buy that card off of you. That card is so good. It's like a, it's still like an $8 card, and that set came out like 2017.
Staying in this deck is a principle.